What's up, y'all? Welcome back to Plyo Daddy on YouTube for your plyometric CrossFit training workouts. This is my journey to a Kip Hup day four. So right now I'm trying to get my bridge coming off my back. So instead of just doing a manual bridge, full bridge, like so. Basically just going into bridge. Coming from my arms up. So almost to a kip up, but more into an explosive bridge move. That's what I'm working on today. So, alright, here we go, guys. Go with the standard roll back and then explode into a bridge. Feel like I get that, I'm almost there. So close. So close. Gravity gets a pull on it, this frame. All right, here we go. Oh. Come on, man. Sorry guys, he doesn't like sirens. You can hear him. I really appreciate everybody's support. Thank you so much. You guys are awesome.
I don't want to sit down right now. Stop.
Try this again, guys. I want to stick this bridge. I want to stick it. Come on, man. Oh. So close. So close. Ah, come on. Come on, man. Come on. Let's get it. Let's get it right here.
Oh, come on. Ah.
The closest one. Closest one. Ah. So close. Alright. Let's go. More explosion. Another more explosion from the arms.
dang it. Land. Finish on a good note. Let's go. Yes. All right, that's good for today. Thanks, brother.